who's the best person to get a chiropractic adjustment from? A guy who, a year out of school, a guy's been adjusting for 40 years. 40 years. I mean, does that guy even have to do very many diagnostics and he knows what the problem is? I mean, those guys are amazing. The guys have been in practice 40 years. When I want to get adjusted, that's who I want. You know, the people that just, it's unbelievable how they just know compared to, you know, new guy out of school. The new guy will know more than newer diagnostics and stuff like that. But the art, not the science, the art is variable. That's what varies with practitioners, the art of being a doctor. I can't tell you how many times, especially out of school, I'll teach new guys how to do orthopedic tests. Overwhelming, they're false negatives. Negative, 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 negative. Why are they always negative with a new guy out of school? They're afraid to hurt the patient. They don't know the biomechanics. They don't know how to lock joints out. And they're afraid to hurt the patient. So guess what kind of test you get? Negative. It's called a false negative. I can't tell you how many times I've seen that. Well, that's dependent on the art of being a doctor. So that's a hybrid test. That's not reproducible. It's a hybrid test.